For the outdoor convention?
Outdoor show, it's $18 after parking.
Thank you.
Where is it located?
It's over on the other side of the fairground. So you're going to park over here, sir, and then you're going to take a tram over to the other side, unless they tell you something different in the parking lot.
Thank you.
So there's guys out there in yellow shirts like this.
Okay.
So they'll tell you where to go.
Thank you.
Oh, you are very welcome.
I want.
And then, it's not going to get banged up if you're going through the trees and the bushes and stuff.
Ronnie, he's like, who's laughing now? Ronnie, you want to put the carpet in? Outside of the canopy in a diameter. The remote will go up to, I want to say he said 23 feet or 32 feet. So if you put it in your Easy Up and you're in a trailer, you can turn the light on when you hear a sound.
How do you charge it?
It charges with a USB cable.
That one's AC/DC power. Just
kidding.
With USB.
Just kidding.
It's okay.
Okay.
Oh, no, you're fine. You're fine.
But is this similar to that one?
Similar but very different.
Similar but different.
Very different.
All right.
Because that only does, that's a two product, two in one.
This two in one meaning?
Two products in one device.
And what's this? One product,
so
is the light.
And the hiding.
And the log box.
Oh, the log box. Okay. And what is this?
So this one is the quad.
So you can get it with speakers or without speakers. You can set it on the table. It's designed to shoot light out and downward, so it protects your eyes, but it'll light up your table and give you light where you need it, right?
You don't have to hang a lantern off to the side and lose half your light.
I see, okay.
So that's one function, right? Yeah. Two is you can flip it upside down with these hooks. You can attach it to the top of your canopy frame, right? And it'll give you top-down canopy light. That's two. Three, you push all the legs in, pop out this handle. Now you have a handheld lantern, right? Four, these bumpers, you can set them down on the side or even angle it, and now you have a directional spotlight. Mm-hmm. Right. Five is it'll charge your cell phone as well. Six feature is speakers. Yeah. But I also make a model without the speakers for people who already have like speakers they love, you know.
So how many lumens? I asked her about the lumens on these things.
I don't know the lumens, but I have a picture right there.
Yeah, she showed me the picture as well.
So you put it up in
the top. Yeah, that's pretty bright.
Yeah, that's
Because
I designed and made these myself,
you know, and I haven't your wallet, gone your keys,
to the whole testing.
I don't know. Bring it down.
What do you test it at? 5 feet? Do you test it at 10 feet? Do
you
test it at
10 feet?
I don't know what the light test to do.
Plus,
I
could buy your own password.
I'm like, I'll just take a picture and I'll show people how many lumens it is.
You can just hang the remote here because people need to have your password in order to get it. It's meant to deter opportunistic thieves.
I don't have any more left on me, but I do have a QR code to my website.
So there is a.
Oh, okay, good.
So you have that someplace separate and safe, and then you can just do that.
So it does have a little
button. Yeah, there's a.
So if you lose, get another one.
Of Damandoa. If anyone has my hook, it's that beady-eyed bottom feeder.
It's called Wayfinder.
not just sails and knots. It's seeing where you're going in your mind, knowing where you are by knowing where you've been.
We're gonna look at something else.
Yeah.
Alright.
How many
sheep
do you want? A hot
dog? So, we offer an option at the flex space. So, we had a swimmer that's got two legal seatbelts as well.
Two legal
seatbelts. In addition to the driver passenger.
Okay. And can the flex space turn into a. She wants to go to you. She wants to travel.
Me, I just want to travel.
Today, there's a family.
drive straight up this driveway. If we get near your car, put your hand up so we can stop. Stop. Staying on, we're going to continue down to the 7. That's our end of the road. We're our last stop down by the 7. Please remain seated. All clear. Right here, as soon as we get out of the driveway. Okay, watch your step. Okay. Drive safely.
Thank you.